Hello viewers, my name is Dr. Sampath. I am a vascular interventional radiologist at Avis Hospital, Hyderabad. So today let's discuss about what are the various treatment options available for varicose veins today. So previously for varicose veins, people used to do open surgery called ligation stripping, where they remove the one small vein from the groin region and put pass the stripper across the vein in the leg and remove and strip the vein. This is a major surgery, and the success rate of this surgery is somewhere around 45-50% in good hands. So today there are many advanced and minimally invasive treatment options for varicose veins, like laser ablation, endovenous radio frequency ablation, foam sclerotherapy, and glue therapy or venous seal. So at Avis Hospitals, we do all these minimally invasive procedures for varicose vein. For example, the endovenous radio frequency ablation, how do we do it? We place a small needle into the one of the veins at the ankle level and place the radio frequency antenna of the probe across the vein up to the groin level. And with the help of radio frequency heat, we kind of ablate the vein all along the course of the vein, from starting from the groin up to the ankle, thereby preventing the reflex of varicose. And also for the small perforators and the small veins, we do something called foam sclerotherapy, which blocks the perforators. As a whole, at Avis Hospital, we do combined endovenous radio frequency ablation and foam sclerotherapy. And this is a minimally invasive procedure, and which takes only 15 to 20 minutes for each leg. You can get discharged on the same day and continue to go back to your work on the very next day.